today we're going to demonstrate one of the key differentiators of NXX, design collaboration with built-in data management. We've put together a quick scenario around a gear motor assembly, and we have both project manager Jimmy and design engineer Scott working to address a customer request on the capacity of the torque arm. Jimmy is one of our on-site project managers in Utah, and Scott is a design engineer at our corporate office in Wisconsin. Before we get started, one of the things you'll notice is the top right corner initials. This indicates that they are both named users working in NXX. So let's go ahead and get started. As I mentioned, Jimmy is investigating a recent customer request. In this case, the customer is asking if we can increase the load capacity of the torque arm. Jimmy thinks that a good way to address this request might be to increase the length of the torque arm. Jimmy has the gear motor assembly open, and he'll take a closer look by isolating the torque arm. Jimmy isn't going to make the change himself. He'll initiate a change request to the torque arm with one of the design engineers. Jimmy wants to be able to track and document the changes, so he'll create a task associated with this design to get the process going. When Jimmy creates the task, he can see that the design engineer for this design is Scott. So he'll add a quick description of what he needs Scott to do. He'll establish the necessary priority based upon our customer's needs, and then he'll assign the task to Scott. Our design engineer, Scott, is already working on this gear motor assembly for another project. Scott periodically checks his inbox throughout the day and sees that he has a new task. Jimmy has sent a request to increase the length of the arm to increase load capacity. Because the task is associated with the design, Scott has what he needs to start the change process. So, Scott will select the design from the task. And because Scott and Jimmy are working with built-in data management, Scott can see that in addition to the design information, there's several attachments associated with it, like performance calculations and a specification sheet. This isn't possible in a typical file share type environment. Scott opens the specification sheet without leaving NXX and confirms that he can make the changes needed to increase the load capacity by increasing the length of the torque arm, just like Jimmy thought. Scott wants to keep a running history of the change. He can go back to the design information and initiate a discussion with the team and confirm if this task is related to a recent design review that took place. And the discussion history will now be maintained with the design. As Scott waits for Jimmy's response, he's already started doing some preliminary work, opening the design, thinking about any analysis work, and who else is working on the project before making any changes. With the design open, Scott can see that Jimmy has responded and confirmed his question. All of this was done without leaving NXX because of built-in data management. He can now perform the design change and save it. There are some final steps that Scott needs to take to complete the task. First, he'll mark the design as released, and then back in and add a quick description of the work and mark the task as complete. At this point, everything looks good, the changes have been made, and the design has been released. Scott goes back to his discussion with the team and notifies them that the work is done. And here, we really see the true value of collaboration. Jumping back over to Jimmy, he sees that he's received some additional comments from Scott and that the task is now complete. Jimmy will look at the gear motor assembly and verify that the expected changes have been made and the design has been released. Unlike a traditional file share type environment, this is one of the additional benefits that you gain by working with built-in data management and the ability to do things like check in, check out, and release designs and assemblies. Jimmy validates that all the work was done to address the change request from the customer, and the workflow is now complete. The updated gear motor assembly is now ready for manufacturing. So let's recap what we covered in this demonstration today. First, we saw how users can easily collaborate with built-in data management without ever leaving NXX, which provides a more efficient and productive design environment. Second, we saw some of the benefits that working with built-in data management offers, like tracking and traceability within a project and the management of additional project information. And finally, we saw how task-oriented workflows can keep users organized through things like check-in, check-out, and release, as well as making it easier to keep projects on schedule and on track.